Windows and doors open and close, keeping out and letting in. The dark and the light, the wrong and the right, I decide what enters in. The things that I choose determine if I lose all the light that's within my holy eye. Shadowy voice speaks at my door with many dark things to say. What should I do? The spirit inside tells me I should turn away. A temple of light with windows clean and bright lights the soul that's within my holy eye. A house of holiness up to me to keep it clean. My own temple full of love and light where the Spirit stays with me. I begin to see souls in need, knocking so gently, hearts to granting the Savior's grace. A temple of light with windows clean and bright lights the soul that's within my holy house. Mine is a house of holiness up to me to keep it clean. My own temple full of love and light where the Spirit stays. Mine is a house of holiness, up to me to keep it clean. My own temple full of love and light, where the Spirit stays with me. Where His Spirit stays with me.
Soldier enters life's battlefield without a sword, without a shield. I take my sword and shield each day when I kneel down and humbly pray. I take my place in the ranks of you. I learn His word and I love the truth. Prepare to do my part in this war. I know what it is I'm fighting for. With helmet in place, with sword in hand, with the shield of faith, we are worthy to stand. With the gospel of peace, our feet are shod, valiant and strong in the armor of God. We have on the armor of God.
for its blood. When fear whispers that I cannot win, I put on his strength and rise again. With helmet in place, with sword in hand, with the shield of faith we are worthy to stand. With the gospel of peace our feet are shod, valiant and strong.
Courage to
trust in Him. He'll make you whole again. With great mercy, He will gather you, and great shall be your peace. Trust in Him to heal your soul. If you will reach, He'll raise you up and make you whole. With great mercy, He will gather you, and great shall be your peace. Trust in Him to heal your soul. If you will reach, He'll raise you up.
Once my sorrow was for the pain of all I stood to lose, and yet my sin remained. This sorrow born of my pain kept my heart from turning back to Him again. Now my sorrow is for the sin that gives offense to God and stains my soul within. This sorrow of godly pain hopes I never give offense to Him again. Sorrow for my sin brings my soul such pain, yet this pain I know can lead my soul back to Him again. Godly sorrow became the start of the path that led to a mighty change of heart. This sorrow out of love helps me find the way back to His home above. Sorrow for my sin brings my soul such pain. This pain I know can lead my soul back to Him again.
Thank you. Thank you.